Welcome to another exciting TECHtalk video brought to you by Zyxel Networks. Today, using Wi-Fi hotspot in public places has become very common. People can stay connected to the internet whether they are shopping, staying in hotels, or using public transportation. However, while enjoying the convenience, cybersecurity concerns are something both Wi-Fi users and providers need to pay attention to. Hackers could be hiding among Wi-Fi users, attempting to attack other users and steal their personal information. At the same time, hackers can also attack the internal devices of companies, thereby generating attacks that affect business operations. To address the issues mentioned above, network administrators often need to perform additional network design. This includes separating the guest network from the internal network, and put lots of efforts in setting up multiple access control policies on different devices. Zyxel's guest network solution allows users to set these access control policies with just a few clicks, largely reduce the loading when configuring the network. Moreover, through the setup wizard, administrators can enjoy a streamlined setup process without the need to navigate through multiple configuration pages. After establishing a secure guest network, we still need to control the users who access it. If anyone could easily access the Wi-Fi, these numerous unauthorized users would cause the degradation of network quality. And typically, cafes or hotels provide a hands-out code for Wi-Fi access after the customer has paid, ensuring that only specific individuals can access the network. And on NCC, we provide the voucher function, where users can easily achieve the aforementioned purpose, and even customize the internet access duration for each Wi-Fi user. Knowing the benefits of Zyxel guest network solution, let's directly take a look at the configuration process and introduce the mechanisms of each features. Now that we have the necessary hardware equipment, AP, and firewall, let's start by creating a new organization and site on NCC. In the first step of the wizard, enter the name of the organization and site you want to create. Next, we can enter the MAC address and serial number of the device in hand. NCC will automatically recognize the type of the device. Meanwhile, we can also name these devices for easy identification later on. After adding all the devices, press Next. In the third step, we can choose to activate the trial features. We can simply click Select All on the screen, scroll to the bottom, and click Next. In the fourth step, we can remain the original settings, allowing NCC to automatically update the device when it detects the firmware being used is outdated. At the fifth step, we begin by setting up the Wi-Fi network for internal employee use, enter the name and password, and keep the VLAN settings at 1, then click Next. For the guest Wi-Fi, we can enter the Wi-Fi network name and password for visitors. Zyxel has implemented two additional security features for guest Wi-Fi to ensure that devices on the guest network cannot access each other. The first feature is called Block Inter-BSS Traffic, which prevents clients connected to the same AP from communicating with each other, ensuring that hackers cannot directly attack nearby devices. The second feature is called Layer 2 Isolation. It can block wireless devices from accessing other devices within the same subnet. This way, there is no need to worry about direct attacks from the attackers connecting to other APs. To implement the two features mentioned earlier, it used to require network administrators to manually apply each rule to every AP. Now, with the help of NCC, these security protections can be applied to all network devices effortlessly. Additionally, we can use VLAN settings to place the guest network in a separate network environment. By entering our desired VLAN in the VLAN field, NCC will automatically remind us to also configure the corresponding interface on the firewall. This way, we won't need to set up the firewall after completing the network settings. You might have noticed that when configuring the interface on the firewall, there's an option called Guest Interface. And this is actually another convenient setting feature provided by Nebula. Devices under the guest interface will be restricted to accessing the internet only, and will not be able to access other subnets. In the past, network administrators would tire from setting up multiple firewall rules. Now, with NCC, it only takes one click to complete. Finally, we select Nebula Native Mode as the method for connecting the firewall to the cloud. This way, we only need to connect the firewall to the internet and select Cloud Mode in the web GUI. Without any additional setup, the firewall can automatically connect to Nebula. After we complete all the settings, NCC will compile a summary of our current configuration. We can scroll to the bottom of the screen to finish setting up the network environment. After setting up the guest network, next, we will share how to quickly configure vouchers on NCC, customizing the internet access duration for each Wi-Fi user. First, we go to the SSID Advanced Settings screen and select the guest SSID we just created. In the Sign-in Method section, we select the voucher option and click Save. The purpose of this voucher is to require users connected to this Wi-Fi to enter a specific voucher code to access the internet. By controlling the voucher distribution, network administrators can control the user group that using the network resources. Next, we need to create the voucher codes to be distributed to users. On the same page, we simply click on the hyperlink to go to the voucher management page. You'll see that currently, no vouchers have been created. Click on Create to start creating a voucher. We can set the number of vouchers to create at one time, the length of the voucher code, and how long each voucher can provide Wi-Fi access. We can set a duration of time or specify a particular end date and time, after which the voucher users will no longer have access to the internet. After completing the settings mentioned above, we click on Create. At this point, the system will automatically print out the vouchers we have created. We can then hand these over to the reception staff for efficient distribution. After returning to the voucher creation page, we click Save to complete the creation of all vouchers. Through the content presented, we introduced Zyxel's guest network solution. The once complex setup process has been simplified to just a few clicks with guest Wi-Fi and guest interface. Furthermore, with the initial wizard, users can complete all settings on a single page. Lastly, the voucher feature allows network administrators to have even more control over who uses the guest network. That concludes the content of this Tech Talk. We hope it has given you an appreciation of the powerful and convenient guest network settings that Zyxel Networks offer. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in our next episode.
We're Zyxel, and we're your networking ally.